Check out this skilled craftsman who cuts and weaves a hay-thatched roof by hand using a variety of hand tools.